A deadly wreck bringing dramatic changes to a busy intersection in Canadian County. He's been busy. News 4's Chase Horn was there.
Months after ODOT in Canadian County announced that this intersection would be a four-way stop, ODOT says the signs go up on Wednesday. Now that's only a temporary fix until a roundabout is built, something officials say will make the intersection safer, but not everyone's sold on the idea.
I do see where a roundabout is going to slow people down and it is going to be safer. I do agree with that. But the traffic volume is the thing I am concerned about.
David Bonds is the general manager of the Banner Co-op right down the street from Banner Road and 66. He's seen his fair share of wrecks at this intersection, including one just last Friday. He says he's happy to see something finally being done, but he's not quite sure how he feels about a roundabout being the permanent solution.
I want this to be done right the first time. I don't want it to us to back up and create a problem from what we already have.
Candy Davis Schwartz, the daughter of Ray Davis, the motorcyclist killed in an accident at this intersection back in November, was also skeptical of a roundabout at first, but says she's now on board after meeting with ODOT.
I am excited that ODOT went and visited with her, and I think maybe she's real reluctant at first, but she's, you know, kind of excited, I think, about this idea, and I'm really happy. You know, no decision we make here will make everyone happy. There's going to be, you know, folks who feel like that's a bad idea.
Officials say the roundabout will make the intersection safer, and they hope to have it done within a year. They also say it's ultimately up to all drivers to make sure they are doing their part to keep accidents from happening.
About the only way we could probably stop there from ever being accidents here is to completely close the intersection, and that's not feasible. So people have to be very defensive in their driving, all of us.
In Canadian County, Chase Horn, Oklahoma's News 4.
Well, ODOT says along with the four-way stop, Highway 66 will be narrowed to one lane in each direction at Banner Road through 2020.